is 7.3. Second sum, third subdivision, evaluate minus pi by 4 to plus pi by 4 into sin square x into dx. Okay. So, first one, let I is equal to integral of minus pi by 4 to plus pi by 4 into sin square x into dx. So, definitely for this integration to check the even function or add function. So, this is called f of x. Let us take the f of x value is equal to sin square x. Next one, f of into minus x equal to sin of into minus x the whole power 2 equal to sin of minus theta. Sin of minus theta is equal to minus sin x. That is called the whole square is equal to, this is called the sin square x is equal to f of x. So, f of minus x is equal to f of x. Therefore, f of x is a even function. Okay? Is a even function. So, suppose this one is a even function. 2 times of the integral of 0 to pi by 4. The limit used to be changes. I is equal to 2 into integral of 0 to pi by 4. So, 0 to pi by 4 into this one sin square x into dx. Sin square x into dx. So, I is equal to 2 into integral of 0 to pi by 4. 0 to pi by 4. Sin square x is replaced by cos 1 minus cos 2x divided by 2 into dx. So, that is we know that the formula is sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x whole divided by 2. So, 2 cancel. That is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into 1 minus cos 2x into dx. So, that is equal to 1 integration is equal to x minus cos x integration is equal to sin 2x divided by 2. So, 0 to pi by 4. Upper limit, then lower limit is equal to. First, apply to the upper limit. That is called pi by 4 minus into sin 2 into pi by 4 whole divided by 2. So, this one upper limit. Minus of into lower limit. Lower limit means 0. So, first term 0 minus sin 0 divided by 2. Okay. Is equal to pi by 4 minus of into. So, this one angle cancel is equal to 2. So, sin pi by 2 divided by 2 equal to pi by 4 minus of 1 by 2. Pi by 4 1 by 2. So, therefore, I that is equal to integral of minus pi by 4 to plus pi by 4 into sin square x into dx is equal to pi by 4 minus 1 by 2. We get the solution. So, we get the solution pi by 4 minus 1 by 2 to conjugate of these terms is going to pi minus 2 divided by 4. Okay.